injectable tissue replacement takes fat and modifies it into three different shapes: a structural fat that's used for the cheek, a thinner microscopic fat that might be used for the surface of the forehead or for your hand, and then a very fine, almost liquid fat that probably contains almost no fat, but the other contents of fat called matrix that has stem cells and regenerative.